I broke every speed record.
No, darling, I want to know.
Are you going to Africa to shoot, Nancy?
As soon as my book's out.
I don't blame you. I'd rather face a tiger any day than the sort of things the critics said about your last book.
Oh, isn't this divine of Mary and the little girl?
Let's see.
What does it say?
Leave it to Mary to see if she's photographed from her best angle.
Is that so?
I've always had nervous indigestion for years. You should hear that man rumble like a truck on cobblestone.
Nice dinner served, Mrs. Hayes.
Thanks, Jim.
Oh, there's nothing worrying, Stevie, is there?
Oh, no, I don't think so. It's been working too late the last few weeks, that's all.
Are you sure it's work, darling, and not a beautiful blonde?
Come on, Sylvia, let's...
And she's not bad either.
Well, you little...
Come on, Sylvia, let's look at the lingerie.
Did you get her innuendo?
I've always hated that creature, the way she exploits her title and everything. There's one thing in this life I am sure of, it's Howard Fowler.
Oh, how do you do, Miss Fowler?
Oh, hello, my dear. Hey, you. Oh, no, I don't like that.
Bermuda?
Yes, I had a nice rest.
Howard wants me to go on a world cruise.
Oh.
Oh, isn't that adorable?
Oh, dear.
Fine. Don't tell me the price, but how much is it?
$225.
It is a nightgown, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'd be glad to wear it for an evening gown.
Oh, isn't she naive?
Oh, Mary, darling, you ought to have it. Even if Stephen doesn't notice the nightgown, he'll notice the bill.
All right, I'll take that. I could use a few more gowns on the same order. You know, imports with hand embroidery. What, are you still giving him your own little income?
Yes, and he's so proud that he resents taking that tiny amount.
Well, if he resents it, it's only because there isn't more.
Come, please.
But Sylvia, you don't understand. John's so clever, and he makes so
little. Well, if you're clever,
I hope you'll both be very...
Oh, I'll bet you anything that Stephen thinks is an extension.
Stephen doesn't mooch around my bathroom.
That's pretty obvious.
Go on, answer the telephone.
Tell her
I have evidence. And Stephen is a gentleman.
He doesn't need that kind of evidence outside New York.
Stephen's fed up with the crystal in your heart.
Outside, he's waiting for you. Oh, that is, he wants to know if you'll see him. Oh, Mary, will you please?
Will I? You bet I will.
Mary Haynes, haven't you any pride?
No pride at all. That's a luxury a woman in love can't afford.